The latest Android handset from China's Xiaomi is looking to overshadow Apple's iPhone 6 Plus. The handset maker unveiled its Xiaomi Note in Beijing Thursday. It has a 5.7-inch screen and is a fraction of a millimeter thinner than the iPhone 6 Plus. It's also 11 grams lighter. The phone will debut in China later this month for 2,300 yuan or $376 when bought without a contract. That's a bargain in China, considering the iPhone 6 Plus is more than 2.5 times that price. Xiaomi's new phablet will help the company grow its ever-increasing market share. In Q3 last year, it ranked as the world's third-largest smartphone vendor, behind Apple and Samsung, according to IDC. Xiaomi has been around since 2010, and its quick rise has disrupted the Chinese smartphone market by offering high-end phones that undercut the competition. With reporting by Michael Kahn in Beijing, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.